Looking at numbers here locally, Tri-County health officials reporting 119 new cases of the virus. In McLean County, 32 new cases. Today, Peoria County also confirming one death. Right now, just over 33% of people in the Tri-County area and 32% of people in McLean County are fully vaccinated.